Man. Spider-Man. Does whatever a spy can.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
And what is up, fam? It is your boy, Boy6192, back at it again with another video. Today, we got some more updates from Tame to the Most Height. The most hyped movie of 2021. Can y'all say it with me now? Spider-Man No Way Home. Yeah. So yeah, we got some more leaks about, some more news about Spider-Man No Way Home when it comes to merchandise. So yeah, let's get straight into it because I'm really hyped for this movie. I know a lot of other people are, probably for reasons that they will end up being disappointed with. So, yeah, let's get into it, fam. Alright, so the first thing we have is a picture of Spider-Man and Doctor Strange. Doctor Strange looking like Doctor Strange, you know. And Spider-Man wearing his black and gold suit. So, yeah, Spider-Man got three new suits in this movie. The upgraded suit from the end of Far From Home, although it has a little bit of a tweak in No Way Home. The black and gold suit and the integrated suit. So yeah, we see Doctor Strange and Spider-Man in his integrated suit. And honestly, I think the black and gold suit looks really cool. And Doctor Strange being in a Spider-Man movie, that's going to be pretty cool. I love their little interaction in Avengers Infinity War, so yeah. That's going to be awesome. Second bit of merchandise leaks. This one is the one that got me all jangled up. Is that this one has Spider-Man in his black and gold suit shooting a web. And it says magic with a thwip. Which I think that's a reference to Spider-Man's fight with Thanos in Infinity War. Roll the clip.
Four magic.
Yeah, so that might be a reference to that, but interestingly, he's shooting a web, but he's got like Doctor Strange powers in his suit. So I don't know how that happens in the context of the movie. So that's gonna be pretty cool to see. So yeah, let's get on to the third merchandise leak. The third one we got is of Spider-Man and Doctor Strange. Doctor Strange still looking like Doctor Strange, doing all his, you know, magic hand things. Spider-Man in this picture is wearing his upgraded suit. So the suit that he had at the end of Far From Home. Except in this case, it looks a little bit different. If you look at the belt, it doesn't have the black lines on the belt. It's just completely red. So yeah, they're trying to go back to that comic book look for Spider-Man, which everyone's saying, oh, they need to go back to red and blue. I don't think you guys know this, but in some of the covers I've seen of Spider-Man's first appearance, he had a red and black suit. So yeah, they are doing something that's kind of comic accurate. Yeah. And of course, that could not be enough to lend itself a whole video. So yeah, I'm going to tell you guys about the third suit that is going to be in Spider-Man No Way Home. It's called the integrated suit. And here's a picture of it on screen. And oh my god, I freaking love this suit. I was about to say another word other than freaking. Oh my god. This suit looks so good. It's combining two of my favorite suits. It looks like it's combining the Iron Spider suit and the upgraded suit. Which hey, those are my favorite suits in the entirety of the MCU for Spider-Man. So that is awesome that they're doing that. So yeah, it looks really cool. And also, there's some Doctor Strange powers in this suit too. So again, I don't know what all these Doctor Strange powers are about. So yeah, that is going to be awesome to see. So anyways, that is going to be the video that I have for you guys today. I know it's a bit of a shorter one, but hey, I just wanted to give you guys a little news rundown about Spider-Man No Way Home. Anyways, That's the video I got for you guys today. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to smash that like button. And also be sure to hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell. That way you never miss a new notification from me. And as always, see you later, brothers, sisters, and gender label resistors. Peace out!